behind the net for Roosevelt.
And he only played 2:56 in the second period.
Opportunity here, Matt Correnti, left circle, right circle rather, puts it in front and they score! And it's Ilya Kovalchuck! Parked at the left post and able to put it home, and the Devils have cut the deficit to 2-1.
Well, the Rangers turned the puck over, had a chance to clear it, could not. The Devils much more aggressive. Now Lundqvist will make a save on a deflection coming up right here. Deflected, and then that beautiful pass from the other side. Here it comes again, through the legs. That was Dainus Zubrus. Beautiful pass by Zubrus all the way across to the other side, and a wide open net for Kovalchuck to put it in. And now we have a one-goal game.